Okay, in the last video, we have done our form and import that form to display visuals provider. Okay, in this video, we will try to import field and use as a our return this type of data. Okay, for that, you have to make a new variable, call it anything, but before that you have to call our field from Redux form. So here you will enter your field. So here you will call it anything. I call it my fields. Okay, and here you will say inside this I will call it label to display like a first name, last name. This is label. Okay, and after that inside this just return what you want to display, like I want to display text and this type of data. Okay, for that you will say let me copy this all. Okay, copy and paste here, but you don't need to this two times, just only here you will put your label because we need to display label, and here you will, that's it, text. Okay, text input, anything you can display here. After that here now you will import your data. Just delete this, use a component field, and field need a two parameter. One is name, like a first name or F name, anything, and second is component. Component must be what you want to display as a like a first name. This is that. Okay, but no, I'm sorry, I mean component will be your field which you define here, this. Okay, and what about label? You will define here label anything to display this, like a first name. Okay, first name will be like this. Save it. I have an error here. Where is 9 number line? Okay, we have to define our view also. Okay, save it, reload. Now here is your, now you don't need to touch this component, you just add a one more field, name it anything, like a last name. This will be same. Here you will use your label what you want to display there. Okay, here is your data, that's it, that's your data. And about validation, we need a here button, but I think I will cover this in the next video. Okay, so see you soon. That's it for now, this video.